Is my stream live again? Yeah, it's probably not good that my Steam is downloading things in the background. At least the Armello is completed. I have to like try that out at some point. Anyways, I'll go be right back. Let me be right back. Do some Peace Walker. Music. Should look for a copy of that. Who wants to do a shopping stream? Buy some Pikmin. So how are you guys doing tonight anyways? Metal Gear Solid. Salad. Also, thanks again, by the way, Masuna, for the Undertale. I really look forward to streaming that. Unfortunately, it still won't be for a while, because again, a lot of people, well, not a lot. I'll stream it when other people aren't streaming it, which is fine. I don't mind other people streaming it. It's great to watch them, but I also don't want to spoil it for myself, so. Hot dog. Speaking of, it should be fun. It'll be a nice kind of break from some of the stuff I've been doing. Really push forward towards good stuff, you know. The main thing is I've been, I don't know, everything's been kind of hectic lately, between, like, getting new jobs and school and events, and actually working. I'm just kind of being depressed because of just feeling insignificant here or there. Been kind of a rough patch, to say, for streaming anyways, so I'm hoping next month I can kind of focus on it a bit more and kind of push forward again. I had to deal with the YouTube issue as well, which was a real pain in the ass, because I had to, Oh, my account got flagged, which would have prevented me from uploading my streams, which would have been a big issue. Also, I guess it's time for me to destroy my intestines to attempt to win a PS4. Get Taco Bell every day. Say it's worth. Alright, let's continue our quest. Oops. Good job, Rib. Yeah. Feel you. Like, the job I have right now isn't the greatest, but I guess we'll do. Let's try this mission again. This one's pretty hard.
Damn it! You've been spotted by the guards. Take them out before they take you out.
Well, I appreciate you guys being here.
There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on.
Why can't I zoom in with this?
Snipers will get a beat on you from a distance. Just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not there.
Oh, I don't know. For some reason. Take a nap here for a little bit. That's a gang fucked. Oh, god damn it. Off me, dude. Beautiful. There's like one guy got away. CP66 shot, that's what I like to see. Oh, these guys are just dead. Ah, shit! I need to go off the side, I don't know. That guy's got a bazooka.
They've got rocket launchers.
Yeah, I see that, dude. I couldn't even switch my fucking rations in time, god damn it.
Snake! Come in, Snake! Snake!
Good hot dog.
There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on. Will get a bead on you from a distance. Just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not there.
Ouch. Rip pieces. Fuck off, dude. This guy's like above me, I can't see him. God damn it. Damn it! Guys are coming from. Over there.
They got rocket launchers.
Next.
Locate your request for a cardboard box. It'll be sent out shortly.
The ground zeros. Sorry. They're all behind me. Fuck. How's this?
Next. Next.
Fuck off.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak.
Circle man. Ah, shit.
Time to miss.
Oh, right in the ass.
Time to mix some frickin' meat!
Let's get one more guy. Let's go Rocket Man. It's all of them, easy.
Cardboard boxes sure are handy. I think they're handy multiplayer. I don't think they're really handy when you're playing single player.
Nice. Easy. Charge your stuff.
Thank you.
Let me restart AverMedia. It's taking some audio practice for some reason. A little bit, I'm not sure why. Outer Ops. C4. I could put some C4, I guess. Can hurt, right? Well, in practical time, I'll actually be able to use C4. Box tank doesn't work. This thing we just got, but I guess we don't have it developed yet. Back.
Top the fighter's back.
Before jumping on.
Months in a row, little god. I don't know why I didn't hear a sub alert thing. That's weird. Maybe because I guess I'm playing Metal Gear, so it's like. This all sounds the same. Thank you, though. I appreciate that, man. Obviously, you didn't have to. Easy. No railgun, dude. I felt like, I don't know. It's fine, I guess. Nice. Leg parts were reduced. We have a leg, that's good. I don't know, I guess I need two legs. It's unfortunate. I think I might do like one more mission. I'm getting kind of tired. It's like 2 a.m. now, anyways. So.
Snake, Peace Walker is in a hangar at the very bottom of the mine. Infiltrate the base and put a stop to the project by destroying Peace Walker's AI pod. The enemy's still on high alert after that last tangle. Don't get yourself caught.
Blue team, search for the intruders. Gold team, guard the elevators. Go! Hey! Somebody there! I know I saw something.
stealth, guys. It's fine.
Multi recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Fulton recovery helicopter is complete. Peacewalkers down there. Use the elevator.
Sure, I'm supposed to go.
Looks like the door won't open with the security level so high. The door won't open with the security level so high. Until the elevator arrives. Don't let anyone detect you.
What is it?
Always run out of things when these fucking guys come.
What is it?
Let's stealth there.
too many barriers in the way. We can't support you there. Maybe a little elbow grease will get those shutters open. Try tapping the action button as fast as you can. Nice, Snake. From here, it's a straight shot to Peace Walker's hangar.
What's the situation?
We're waiting on acknowledgement from Reptile. It could be a while.
Don't take all night.
Ah, Coltman. I'd like to perform one final check.
Everyone, take a break.
I've got some concerns about the dummy.
Now's your chance, Snake.
Slightly.
Just chilly. It's freezing in here.
I see.
Boss.
What is it, Jack?
Boss, is that you?
What is it, Jack?
Do you have regrets?
Regrets?
About your final mission.
My final mission?
The one in Groznygrad.
I've never been on a mission there.
September 1964. You betrayed the United States, and then I killed you.
I have no record of such a debriefing.
Listen to me. I have to know. Did you defect to the Soviet Union of your own free will?
There is no mission record matching that description.
You're not the boss. The boss is dead.
Don't do it, Jack!
Drop your weapon, big boss!
Mammal showed the same response back at the lab. It's a sure sign that you are nearby.
It's an honor to meet you again, big boss.
I've seen that coyote before.
Lobo is the name.
Lobo? Smells like a rotting corpse to me.
I know all about you. Selena Yarsk, 10 years ago.
You were involved.
The operation to eliminate the traitor. I planned the whole thing.
Shouldn't a suit like you be back in Langley? What the hell are you doing here?
It's what the CIA does best. Ensure people in the know keep their mouths shut, or else pack them off someplace where there's no one to listen.
I get it. Trying to claw your way back into their good graces.
It's not quite that simple. My aim is a new world order. Detente, the NPT. SALT, TTBT.
SALT.
Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis, the structure of the Cold War has been coming apart at the seams. A new age is dawning. An age in which Peace Walker, an infallible nuclear deterrent system with the patience and cold logic of a machine, will play a vital role.
That's your plan, assigning humanity's sins to a bunch of machines.
Quite the romantic. Remember the Cuban Missile Crisis, when the commander of a Russian sub refused an order to launch a nuclear-armed torpedo at an American destroyer? In retrospect, that man was a hero. He saved the world from all-out nuclear war. Humans are incapable of destroying themselves.
But an AI wouldn't hesitate to push the button.
Precisely. Making it the one real deterrent.
People hesitate, lose their nerve. Isn't that why deterrence theory works in the first place?
No. Machines don't make mistakes. Only men do. That's why a fully automated, mechanized deterrent like Peace Walker is needed. Once our system is embraced, Langley will again turn its attention to Latin America as the cockpit of the new Cold War. Honduras, Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Panama. Peace Walker will be deployed along Central America's entire Caribbean coast. All of North America, South America, and the West Indies will be within its range. We'll bring law and order to the entire continent.
And you'll still be calling the shots.
You still don't get it. The age of heroes is over. Buried alongside the boss and her bankrupt beliefs. From now on, our only heroes will be machines. Surely no one understands that better than you. Except perhaps your partner. A deterrent for hire. An army without borders. You've invented a new system too, and an admirable one at that.
That's supposed to be an offer.
I'm not offering anything. If I'm to sell my new system, you and yours have got to go.
Wait! Coltman, I have questions for him. Information critical to the completion of the mammal pod. Give him to me.
Don't waste too much time. We've just received word that the Salt 2 talks are on schedule. We will launch on time.
Snake, you are going to help me resurrect her.
Shut up! The boss is dead.
Bring him.
Go for some fucking CQC action, motherfuckers.
Take him away.
So I took a key card. What are you gonna do now, son? Okay, I think I'm done for the evening. I'm gonna stay now though.
Let me see who else is streaming. Alright, I'm done streaming for now. Thanks for watching, everyone. You guys have a good evening. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.